southeast and affects the weather system on the east coast. Now we'll be getting back to normal kind of temperatures that we're used to this time of year. Matter of fact, out east, the same kind of weather we've been having the past 3 or 4 days is now in the eastern half of the country. Clear skies, temperatures for the most part, low to mid-80s for the highs in the eastern half of the nation. Some thunderstorm and rain activity in the southeastern states. About 36 in Atlanta today. Some thunderstorm activity in the Texas coastal areas as well. Some showers as well.
The Northeast campus in Kirksville appears quiet and peaceful, not unlike most medium-sized state schools. Student body, which numbers about 6,000, also appears normal. That is, until you talk with them. Basketball fever is setting in.
We have a pretty good enthusiasm going, and people that show up at the games really have a good time and cheer us on.
Really get involved in the game. It's great. Totally love it.
It's kind of nice having a ranked team.
Sure is. What about the crowds at the games? Is it pretty rowdy, pretty enthusiastic?
Oh, yeah, real enthusiastic. Everybody enjoys it. Have a real good time with it.
One Saturday night, the stands were just full. They had to pull out the other bleacher and everything.
This is what the excitement's about, a 14-4 basketball team, a team which has emerged as the favorite in the MIAA conference race, a team which last week was ranked 7th in the nation among NCAA Division II schools. Unless the roof caves in a hurry, this will be Coach Willard Sims' finest season in 8 campaigns. In fact, this should be the winningest Northeast team since the Harry Gallatin-led clubs in the late 40s. Although team balance and extraordinary depth are the keys to this team's success, a few men stand out, like number 10, 4-year starting guard Terry Buzzard, the team's floor general. Passes like this one are not uncommon. He's also averaging over 15 points per game. The team's most talented athlete is most likely number 30, 6'6 senior Vet Green. He leads the club in scoring with over 16 a ball game, an exciting, colorful player. 6'6 sophomore David Wenzel, number 52, is another tough customer. He can score and can hit the boards. He leads the team with just under 10 rebounds a game. Coach Sims is, of course, pleased with his club's success this season and the reaction to the Bulldogs' national ranking.
It's a topic of conversation for the townspeople, and the students are all excited about it, and the players were excited about it, but they wore it very well. They didn't let it go to their head or anything, and they played well, and I thought that the way they played the week prior to their ranking, I thought they should have received some recognition. Now, how high, I don't know, but, yeah, we were real tickled with it, and we feel the same way about that as we feel about a 20-game season. It's very nice, but the conference, I guess, is a big thing.
It won't be easy to win the conference, however. The Dogs, in fact, are currently lodged in second after a loss to Lincoln University Saturday. But 7 league games remain, 8 in all. The MIAA crown, a 20-game winning season, and a top 10 national ranking are not all that far out of reach.